The further they go, the further Hartnell's pulling away. Oh, isn't this easy money?
The real Hartnell, we're seeing him today all right at Flemington, and he's going to canter in.
You thought he was impressive in the Chelmsford. It's all on again today. Here's a massive win to Hartnell.
Hartnell, ultra impressive by 3 or 4. Wasn't that awesome?